in these tents when they started the clam bake back in 76. But I know how to pick a crab, so I'm going to show you how to do that, all right? I don't show everybody. I usually just pick it for you because I'm fast, all right? The first thing I do is take a hold of the points and pull the back off, all right? And inside, you'll see there's a lot of what they call roe, and I call it just junk. It's some fat and some other things, and I get all that out of the middle. And then I take my knife, cut the bottom part of the mouth off. This is the mouth part. And I cut that off. So that shows you what's in here. And I just kind of clean it out a little bit. Some people eat that. I find it gross and I'm not going to eat it. It's a kind of combination of the roe that's in there, just the inside part of the crab. Some people think that this yellow part, we call it mustard, is a delicacy and they actually put it on crackers. I don't do that either. But again, I was born on the island and that's just not something to do. Next thing I'm going to do is take my knife and I'm going to cut the lungs off of the outside. I'm going to do that to both sides.
There you go.
Start pulling it out, and each chop has a section too.